Okay, the next subject is a very powerful subject in my head and has been for years, and it involves locus of control. Locus of control is basically feeling safe because you have control of your life. Now, in today's world, we go to some specialized job and you get a monthly paycheck and you go spend money for the things you need, whether it be your heating bill or the grocery store. Unfortunately, man is hardwired from thousands of years of survival in the natural environment to have a greater locus of control, to control his source of food, heat, shelter. And now we have little control of those aspects of life which we have had control of for tens of thousands of years. As a result, we go to a job that doesn't feel very meaningful, in the sense that it's only paying the bills, but it's not really giving you a sense of control of your survival and your overall life. Okay, that's all I have to say about locus of control, but it is a powerful, it is an important reason, in my mind, why people are less unhappy and feel like the job is dead end.